designing state-of-the-art millimeter wave products, whether for 5G, defense radars, or satellite communications, requires expanded test systems. Applications at millimeter wave frequencies require wider channel bandwidths and multi-element antennas to overcome increased path loss, which must be tested using over-the-air test methods. Over-the-air testing has traditionally involved more test equipment, more measurement uncertainty, and difficulty getting accurate and repeatable measurement results for chipsets and network equipment. Until now. Testing applications at millimeter wave frequencies is about to get much easier with Keysight's new VXG microwave signal generator. The VXG is the world's first dual-channel 44 GHz vector signal generator with 2 GHz RF bandwidth in a single box. Featuring a dual-channel architecture, the VXG allows quick switching from blocker and interferer tests to dual-channel MIMO and beamforming tests without ever having to touch your hardware. With its ultra-low phase noise and the industry's highest output power, Keysight's VXG overcomes over-the-air path loss challenges without sacrificing air vector magnitude or adjacent channel power ratio performance. The VXG, together with PathWave Signal Generation, gives you access to a wide range of evolving standards-compliant 5G new radio signals for testing base stations, mobile terminal transmitters, and receivers with channel coding and multi-antenna support. If you are designing, manufacturing, or deploying millimeter wave devices, Keysight's VXG will give you higher confidence in your device's performance, faster. Visit www.keysight.com/find/VXG for more information.